Hello everybody and welcome back to Dickie's Videos, where no war game remains unplayed. Further ado, here we are again with Field of Glory 2 Medieval, and of course the Storm of Arrows, the latest. This is German city versus Burgundian list. This is versus Gary. He's took up the arms. Gary is a fantastic player, really enjoy playing him, and I would say he's even a better player than I am, but you know what, don't care about win or losses. It's about having fun, chuck him into the field and see what happens. So we got a choice. We got a choice of lots of cannons, defensive spearmen, and also bad stuff. So it's going to be a massive defenseman spearmen list with lots of knights and lots of cannons. And we could do halberdiers as well, but we're going to have some handgunners and crossbowmen. I've got plenty of points. I'm gonna love this list. Remember, once them bombards fire, they cannot redeploy. Okay, there we go. And next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, not the woods game again. Oh. We're playing the woods game again. Oh. Just not. Oh. I guess we're just going to go to the right. Okay, I'm going to say not the woods again. Next turn. What a joker, Gary. Woodsman is a past life. Next turn. Oh. Well, we're going to plod on forwards, I guess, until he comes out. Okay, next turn. Fancy Mr. Bomb, Mr. German. Yeah, of course, fancy Mr. Bombards. Oh, this is going to be one of them games again. Let's see who's in the woods. Okay, next turn. Okay, next turn. I've got to send stuff. He's probably in that left corner somewhere. Oh, giddy God. That was actually really good. Thank you. still have to run these in there to check what's in there. Okay, next turn. Yeah, I agree, the animation is good. Oh god, he's... He must be all in this corner then. Unless he's hiding anything around there, we'll see in a sec. Still, no, we're not group. We're too close to the enemy here to do group moving. I doubt we can move into that. Yeah. Take the long way home. Turn. Okay, next turn. He mocks me. Come on. So many knights. Let's go get the bombards in the way and check what's on the left position. Well, we're going to drag this out for 24 turns. We shall drag it for 24 turns. Next turn. Next turn. It says those light guns could destroy. I'm sure they can. It must have every single block in there, his units in there. Oh, it's that guy straight there, isn't it? Okay, the march. Okay, that's just out of his control zone. Next turn. Engaged, apparently. Oh, here we go, them faffing. Yeah, they're going to charge me. Yeah. Did he actually... Was that even a number? Was that zero? Oh, Gary is such a good player. There's a reason he's doing all this. Like I said, Gary is a very good player, and there's a reason he does stuff. because he is legitimately a good player. Got to sit in their control zone, that's all. Okay, next turn. I can never get troops to use my command. Oh, he... Never mind. good charge there. I didn't think they could charge in. There we go. Next turn. I don't want to. We could shift slightly forward. Next turn. Good old Gary. I like him. My guns aren't effective, unfortunately. This is what's going to happen. Straight in. I've got to move and block here. Oh my god. Straight at the knights. Oh, made a mess of that, didn't I? Made a right mess of that, what I was going to do. Made a huge mistake here. Oh, even bigger mistake. Ha! Oh, fiddlesticks. Oh, well, I'll pay for that next turn. Oh, better. Next turn. Next turn. Oh, a couple of them bloody charges. Oh, well, I'll take that. I'll take it. Nice. Oh, we can shoot him. Oh, I think we're going to break through here massively once this unit drops. Next turn. Okay, next turn. He paid lots of the mercer. Yeah, he did. Oh, wow, they come. I've made a mistake. A huge... Oh, no, we're not. We're fine.
Oh, we can grind these up in this combat now because he's put them. Oh yeah, brilliant. So I need to step there. There we go. Just got to win this impact, and then we just got to stay there. Oh, fiddums. Oh, we got repulsed. That should be fine. As long as we win the impact, is a thing to say. Ah, giddy god. These are off and he's straight through my line. It's a mess. Next turn. Okay, I paid far too much for those mercenary men. Mano a mano fighting now. Ugh. I think we're in a bit of trouble, really, here. Unless these rally and get behind this left position, right position. These are. It's the two disruptions on that charge did me. Yeah, he'll flank there, won't he? Oh my god. Fine, stop them shooting. Oh, are you kidding me? It's that sub-general in there, isn't it? And I think we're moderately disordered in there. This bus through here is going to cost me. Well, just got to advance further up. Let him do his... well, just got to stay there, grind him up. We'll turn around there. We're back. They stay in their control zone. They'll stay in their control zone. Wow, I think we're about to explode here. Thank you. Oh my god, the knights are really fighting well here. Next turn, that was painful. Okay, next turn. Oh, here it comes. Oh, bloody Gary. Oh, can you believe it? Oh, I'll take that rally. But these are going to charge in there. Will they charge? Yeah, they will. Oh, God. I'll take that. I'll take that. Take this as well, even for the drop. Knights charging through my line. That was some brutal charge. Well, we'll grab them into place. Even if we get disrupted. We're gonna go. Oh wow, yes please. Turn. That cavalry's gonna hurt me. It's gonna murder me when it comes back around. I can always say the games I play with Gary are always bloody just oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, we hold it firm. I take that next turn. Okay, next turn. Can we come back from this? I don't think we can. At least that bunch of knights went. There's the break. They drop. Hold firm. Backed away. Can I control them out of the way? We should break them. Yeah, it's going to come back slightly in our favour. Once these knights come back on the left, though, we're going to be in problems. 26. Are you absolutely having a giraffe? Take that rally. God, they were fragmented as well. Oof. Okay, next turn. think it's going to swing back in his favour again. Here we go to the cannon. He's going to drop him horribly. Gary always giving me a run for it. Oh, it's really hard to beat Gary. He's such a good player. But we're going to bloody his nose anyway. Good. At least we disrupted him. We can fire again, hopefully. To be honest, he's coming back and forth. We've took his right. He's took my left. Brilliant. Off we go. Let's see how far we go. Now they're going to crossbow them to death, I think. That works out actually better for me. Oh, risky. I know what he says about Gary being risky. He's a good player, though. I love how Gary plays. Take that rally. I think we'll turn around and take their control zone, I think. Okay, we're just going to take his control zone. Fire there. Hopefully get a fragment. Can we turn here? No. That's... I made a mistake. Yeah, we just got to shove them in his face. Annoyingly, we can't. We've got to let him beat him. Let's pour these into that wood where that fragmented unit is. Okay, this is bad. He's got. He can charge anywhere here. Okay, next turn. Okay, next turn. It's going to hurt. We've got a control zone, but if you you can't move out of that control zone. Okay, fine. Cannon explodes. They are gone. Oh, you lucky boy. Good rally. They are back for him on the left. Oh god, he's all over that flank. Yeah, he's mashing us up on this left. Oh, just out of range and blocked. No, we're not doing that. We're turning there. This one. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, good rally. In trouble. Oh! Oh, the cannons are about to get eaten. Shoot there. About to crumble, I think. Okay. These getting disrupted was a pain in the arse. Next turn. Okay, next turn. I think it's over. Has to be over now. Good rally. It's about to charge up. Oh. Oh, you lucky boy. Ugh. Now the crossbowmen are clearing up. Yeah, this is game. Yeah, it is actually game. Trying to break him, and that's it's game anyway, but I think it enforces it. Oh no, back in the game. Oh, why haven't these rallied up? Unfortunately, I can't help these knights. Straight loss against the knights. This is the way the game ends. There we go. Okay, and that shot there. Next turn. And there we go, Gary. Oh, what a belter of a match. There we go, we lost to Gary again. But you know what? I don't care losing to Gary. That was really fun. It's just them knights broke through on them. Couple of points, and then it just dragged it, you know. Couple of rallies on the right saved me, the rally down here saved me, but we started to make headlong here, but just didn't get it. And these archers did very well in combat on this left position, this mid left position where they push through. I probably could have played better, but you know what, Gary is a really good player, and to get this far with him, I really enjoyed it. All right folks, catch you later.